requirements in the law when it comes to covering contraceptives.
Well, this is part of a preventive services package that applies to all
to your favorite member station, wherever you are. Get the NPR app for your mobile.
Found that there were 15 publicly announced gifts of at least $100 million in 2013, compared to 11 in 2012. The biggest 2013 gift was Facebook stock worth more than $900
million. Once they actually see how the app works, once they realize that it's multiple choice, that girls can't write whatever they want, and that overall...
of social media here. Fernando Batista is an independent researcher on internet use. In the Brazilian constitution, freedom of expression is guaranteed.
It's not just a discussion about Lulu. Last month, two girls killed themselves after sexually explicit photos of them were distributed through social media.
Barclays Center and connected to the arena's wireless network for this technology to work. In addition to replays, you can also watch live game feeds from multiple camera angles. The sideline cam, for instance, gives you the feeling of standing with the coaches and players down on the court.
I mean, you got to think of it not only for the courtside fans, but the fans in the upper concourse, in the upper pavilion area. They get a bird's eye view from up top, and then they get a first-person perspective from their device.
This system works so well thanks to the arena's high-density Wi-Fi. Instead of one big network that would slow down as more fans log on, there are 300 access points spread throughout the arena. There's no password, no terms of service, and no fee. And you can log on with any device you want. It's almost too easy.
Okay, now I've just been playing with this app, so I have no idea what's been happening on the court. Let's...
The live feeds are a different animal. There's a 3-second delay, and it can be a little disorienting when what's on the court and what's on your phone aren't synced up.
Let's go back to the game feed. So this camera's set up in section 124. We're tapped into those cameras right now, and you'll be able to log in and see what that camera's seeing. So this is really the television view.
So why buy an expensive ticket just to get the same view you see on TV? Paul Kapuska, the editor-in-chief of the blog Mobile Sports Report, thinks he has the answer. He says as mobile devices and stadium Wi-Fi advance, these replays and feeds will become more and more compelling.